Alright, good morning everyone. Come on, get up guys.
Come on guys, we gotta go to work. Come on.
We gotta go to work, guys.
Oh,
let's go, come on. Come on. Come on, Wes.
Where's Corbin?
Come on,
guys.
You just fall? Oh, Corbin's up there. Come on, guys.
Good morning, Gregory.
Corbin, come on, we gotta go to work, dude. Let's go, guys.
What? Oh, hold on. I'm coming, Jesus.
Come on.
This early, man?
7 a.m. somewhere.
That the door is just still open.
Yeah, I know. Well, I didn't want to go to work today either.
So. Well, good morning. We're TFIL. This is Senate City. Today we rented a crane and the world's biggest airbag.
Oh my god.
Hit it, kid.
Me?
Hit it, kid.
Okay.
Hit it.
Knock me stone cold.
I'm gonna throw up.
Are you good? Are you good?
Are you good now?
This is massive.
What is it?
This thing's giant. What is it? I think it's your mom's dress.
Ooh.
Oh. You know what I was thinking?
What?
About like this whole setup though?
Yeah.
It's gonna be so fun.
Bro, but I don't think this even crossed your mind.
What?
Potentially, allegedly, how fun this actually really
could
be.
Dude, I think it's
allegedly.
I think it allegedly might be fun.
He teaches children.
Look at me, I am the captain now.
What was that dance move you were doing?
It's called the dab. What, you heard of it?
Everyone comment down below if Evan's a lame-o for not doing the dab.
Three, two, one.
Start blowing.
You guys gotta fucking tell me what to do. You can just say, come on, guys, what do you need help with?
Oh, it's pretty hanging on. Kind of obvious.
Well, fuck, dude.
Yeah,
pull this out? Huh? No, they're just trying to get that corner out.
Well, why aren't you over there?
You've been fucking filming videos all day.
Dude, every
we've
morning.
We've been fucking doing this
dude,
shit.
Dude, every morning they like help move shit, and it's like two where's people are helping move shit, and you guys are all eating breakfast. So.
Okay. I haven't been here for a month before this, Kyler.
No, I'm just saying. I didn't know, like, you guys are mad at me.
I've been working on this place every day, dude.
Dude, you guys are mad at me that I was doing that. I didn't know you guys were so desperate for help.
Hey, boy. Cut it out. Act like men.
Like, I'm not opposed to helping. I didn't fucking know.
Hey, let it go, dude.
Is this our first drama?
Yeah, this is drama. It's in a city. It's serious business here.
Dude, I mean, God,
kiss me.
Just fucking.
Battle Sea Tug, it's not a real apology.
No, don't. Kiss. He's gonna do that. He's gonna do kiss. It.
Kiss.
No. Kiss. He's gonna do it. No. They're not, no!
Just, just a peck.
No, you're gonna slip the tongue in!
Just kidding.
You're gonna tongue
it! I won't, I promise. Mm,
no! No! There was so much tongue!
I hope my parents don't watch this.
What are you guys bitching at?
Guys fight, and then they make up quickly, and then they make out quickly. And that's how you solve it.
Is this where this is going? Like right here? So that means you're gonna bring the kicker
right back to business.
And that's why.
Making out to, all right, so this is where the bag's gonna be. Ramp's good, yeah, we're all set. Let's keep the day going.
You ready to go in the airbag?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Are you really?
Crutches and all. Fuck yeah.
No.
Send a city, yo. What do you think?
Keep up the good work, guys. You're doing great.
Clogged it so bad that I had to bring in a semi-truck to get it out.
Dude, you didn't tell me.
I didn't poop on the, I didn't poop on the scale. I pooped into a red cup and then put the red cup on
nice
the scale.
I,
fuck up, fuck you guys.
Got it. Your feet are dusty, that was gonna be hard.
Alright, you got it, you got it, bud.
Here we go.
Shoot your feet up!
Yeah!
Dude.
Who's next?
Go! Who's next? Go! 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 Who's go. Next?
Hey, see?
High that is. Let's measure it.
Alright.
Alright.
This is a really comfortable high.
Don't jump!
Jump? I'm gonna be looking this way, but then as soon as they do, I'm gonna turn this way to react.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay. Okay.
Also, there's just
another,
there's also another camera on that side. You just react to that one.
All right.
That's super away. Whatever you want to do, though.
Oh
yeah, you're going next round, kid.
No.
Do you miss me at all?
All right. Let's do it. First jump.
Have fun down there,
first
man.
First jump in the airbag from the crane. Welcome to Senna City.
Why didn't you call? Yeah! I was so solid, dude!
Yeah.
But I think about you all the time.
Oh,
looks like you're changing it all.
Bang, bang.
Why didn't are you gonna go right now?
Yeah, what if I jump off this?
Jump off
you
this.
You might be able to.
Why?
Okay, do whatever you want. Just make sure you
jump
get
off
in.
To the side right here,
make
too.
Sure you get all the way in.
And just run across it?
Try to jump to the beat. Yes! Roll out! Roll out!
Nice roll. Is it hot?
We forgot to tell him not to jump to his feet, huh?
From this height.
Vinny, how scared are you right now? You look like you're gonna cry.
So we're gonna put him 40 feet up, hook bungee cords to like 10 pairs of whitey tidies, and he's gonna drop.
Who is going to?
Kyler, the guy in the red shirt up there with the long hair.
Oh shit.
That's enough said right there.
Come on, Vinny! Hey!
Three!
Let's go!
Dude, you got it, dude. I
I've been given the green light to push Benny off.
Okay, no. Yeah, fuck you.
I have been given the green light. All right, in 5 seconds, I will push you off.
No.
5.
No, I'm going. I'm fucking going. I'm 3, 2, 1. In there.
Good shit.
Holy shit, I can go higher.
Oh yeah, really?
Yeah.
Let's go, come on.
Yeah, I can go higher. Woo! Oh,
so good. Nice.
Yes.
So good.
Good shit, bro. Oh,
good job,
how did you feel when you
I'm just totally going outside of my comfort zone and it feels amazing. Yeah, thank you, Ellen.
Let's see where we're at. 40 feet.
My dad works around here, that's why I'm in the neighborhood.
It's pretty crazy, I'm used to jumping into water, so on this thing it's very different.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Like a toy gun.
Bang, bang.
So what do you guys do for a living?
What do we do for a living? I was gonna say, dude. You're seeing it right now. You know how to work this, right?
Why? Gotta find out.
All right, here we go.
What's the highest you've jumped off of anything?
You've bungee jumped, dude.
13,000 feet.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
You want me to go?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. You want to come down, Nelson?
You ready?
Yeah, just like New Zealand, remember?
Just like New Zealand, buddy.
99, 98, 97.
All right. This is actually, I'll see you later. Yeah.
Man,
it's
need
hot.
Some help?
You lost?
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, you did it. I just want to give 110%. Good luck to my teammates.
Dude,
can you believe this place before is what it is now?
Yeah, I know. All right, buddy.
Go.
You got it?
No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call?
3, 2, 1.
Holy shit.
But I think about you all the time.
That is a very bizarre feeling.
That's what she said. Good one, right?
Drive it.
Describe it to me.
Describe it to me.
Feels like I inserted into a pillow.
Inserted into a pillow.
And do it on camera.
You gonna jump? Oh, you did think you'd do it on camera.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
No, if no, somebody like me could do it, you could fucking do it.
I already took off my earrings. You're good.
How much do I?
Like 120.
Dude, I'm 260. Yeah, wait, what?
I've been cutting, you know.
Corey, you gotta do it.
No, he's doing it.
If we hold hands, will you do it with me?
That's even worse.
I know, because if he lands on top of you.
Exactly.
Hey guys, if you want to keep supporting TFIL and Send It City and allowing us to keep making more videos and getting things bigger with more collaborations, the best way to support us is to head over to senditsociety.com. That is a clothing line that we run, and on top of that, for every item you buy, we donate one to the Boys and Girls Club of America. Any support you guys can show us is greatly appreciated. It goes right back into all of these videos for you guys. So enjoy the rest of the video, and thank you guys for watching.
Brandon, what are you doing?
Well, the hill's a little bit higher. If we move this guy up here, we can get another, like...
This is where we sleep and eat, though.
Yeah, but that's closer to fun stuff then, so...
Okay, that's true.
When I wake up, now we have, like, a shorter walk to go do fun things.
Okay, that's true.
That's what I was thinking. Wait.
All right, you ready? 3, 2, 1! Yeah!
That'll wake you up! Woo!
Is he still shaking and rocking?
Yep. Yeah.
Getting windy?
Yeah.
Like, really?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You want to stop? You want to stop shaking it?
I mean, it's
okay. You can stop doing that.
I figured I'd rock it a little more.
All right, ready?
We're ready. Got the mountains and everything.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh! All right, 3, 2. Holy fuck!
Oh my god!
I'm ripping one. 3, 2, 1.
Got me stone cold.
Are you good? Are you good?
Are you good though?
Yeah, I'm good.
It hit hard on my head, dude. Like, it was like someone punched me in the head, in the chest, dude. That was weird. Just stay till the morning light. Or would you follow me? Or would you let it be? If I leave tonight, we could do this right. We'll find the remedy. Or would you stay with me?
I forgot I had a fucked up foot.
Well, well, well.
Mister.
What the fuck are we doing, kid?
Almost fell off, eh?
What are we doing, kid?
We're going up, kid. Come on. We're going to the moon.
I don't know if I want to
be a star, right?
I do want to be a star.
Well, we're going to get you closer to them. Come on. We're going to get you touching.
And then I'm going to jump, and then I'm going to jump away from them.
Yeah.
So you're gonna
you're gonna reach for the stars. You're gonna reach for what you want to be.
I'll jump this side right here.
You'll jump this side right here.
I'm gonna throw up.
Is someone like recording this shit?
Yeah, I'm literally right here. I'm literally right here. Like I couldn't be any more recording this. Ready?
Yeah. Woo!
I don't think I want to do this anymore. This is terrifying.
Chest up. You got it. You are.
Dude, this is like 6 feet.
This is another.
I'm like Elton.
Can I get a chant, please?
Count me down. You count me down.
You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Dude, that's fucking terrifying.
That is that soft from that jump?
I know.
You would not expect that.
Not at all.
I'm not shaking or anything. I'm fine.
Yeah, dude. You want to go get those pizza rolls?
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
We'll take those from you. I'm gonna hand those to you.
Woo! Push it, do it again.
Are you jumping off a bad ankle?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I feel weird going with my left. I'm a righty, bro.
Land on your
back. I know, it's weird. Usually I do this with a parachute, so I don't really have to worry about a fast landing.
Land on your back, you're good.
All right.
You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
One, go,
Jay! Yeah, buddy!
Yeah! Yo, landed with the shades on your head!
I thought you were gonna land on your ankle. I didn't think you were gonna like turn to the last second. That was
yeah, insane. Buddy.
Yeah, dude. You look so sick.
Totally go higher.
I'm so oh, glad you still feel so good.
Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go. Are you good?
That scared me too.
Dude, that was sick. Well, I'm glad you did it and didn't get hurt.
Wow! Wow! Oh! Clean!
That was so clean!
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Really
he
far.
Went far.
He landed on the A!
You went far. You see. Use funny voices when you're getting scared.
Dude.
I've noticed you turn into a Looney Tune when you start getting frightened
bro,
a little bit.
You know.
Yeah.
Elton, where are we at?
We are about 46 feet up.
No, that's not, I don't need to hear that. Where are we at?
Senate City.
Senate City?
And so
we're at Senate City, right?
You know the main law of Senate City is.
What's the main what?
You have to send it. It's kind of in the name.
All right.
Okay. Sounds fair. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 4.5 feet. No one said anything.
I'm so scared.
Good.
Is it gonna hurt?
No, it's not gonna hurt.
I don't know if I want to do it.
Go. Oh,
I can't do it.
Yes, you can.
I'm too scared.
Yes, you can. Just jump off.
Find the remedy, or would you stay with me now till the morning light? Before you turn away, I just want you to know that I'm
doing things. GoPro almost broke my nose.
Was this GoPro cracked?
No.
I just destroyed the screen.
Really?
Yeah. Definitely gonna have a bloody nose from that one.
Really?
Yeah. Ow. That hurt. Oh, that's what I did wrong.
It was supposed to be this way.
Oh, I've never worn a mouth mount. That just cracked me in the face so hard.
What?
No! Are you serious?
Yeah, I forgot you're supposed to wear it upside down.
Dude.
No, his nose is not broken.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. I thought I broke my nose.
Dude, that is shattered.
That's insane.
Yeah. Wait, the touchscreen still works. You're good.
I don't know.
Dude.
It fucking hurt. It's
a head on a nice set of shoulders on that. Oh.
Clinic, boys. This is going to be a clinic.
That was a fucking weird.
Yeah. Oh!
So I've never played this.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Sounds so terrible.
I broke the ball on his back.
Oh my!
It's broken.
God.
We need a new ball. Yo, it cracked on your back, dude.
You got back up. The communication is key.
Oh!
Dude, my jiggly flesh! Oh, no! Oh!
Did he notice?
No, we didn't.
It's still there.
Alright,
that's a good one.
Gobble, gobble! And the winner! By default! Goes to. Yeah!
Right?
Yeah, dude.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Stay tuned for the next one because Vinny and Zach are going to be jumping into a trampoline filled with mouse traps and Legos off the motor.
Don't think, not every day is going to be a good day. Not